Mm-hmm. Today we're here to talk about dairyland seed, HybriForce 4400, and using msSunstra technology. It's a fall dormancy 4, winter survival of a 2, and also a 34 out of 35 disease-rated alfalfa, including high resistance to stem nematode, which is very important out in the plains and in the mountain, intermountain west. It's a fourth generation of the hybrid alfalfa, which means it's got about a 5% higher yield than 3400, and also it has excellent pest resistance. And one of the things we look at with the hybrid alfalfa is it's more uniform overall as it's coming up early on. Typically, not like corn, which is 100% alfalfa, because the plants are more unique. About 75% of those plants are hybrids, so again, making it more uniform. So what we see is a very strong yield coming out of the gate early on. And so again, we'll see HybriForce 4400 being one of the top yielders out there in the field.